Dakota Johnson covers her face with a red bandana as she goes grocery shopping with Chris Martin in Malibu. Dakota Johnson showed off her quirky sense of style on Sunday as she headed out with her beau Chris Martin. The actress 13 teamed a black and white striped jumper with a floaty floral print skirt for her spot of grocery shopping with the boyfriend 43. Dakota and Chris took precautions as they shopped in their local store, donning coverings over their faces. Dakota made do with a bright red bandana, while Coldplay frontman Chris was spotted wearing a blue surgical mask. Dakota finished off a casual shopping look with the black and white fluffers and designer shades, while Chris dressed for the warm weather in shorts. The couple loaded up the back of their Range Rover with supplies before heading home. Dakota and Chris have been spending lockdown with his kids, with ex Gwyneth Paltrow, Apple, and Moses. The teenagers have been moving between their parents' houses throughout. Safety first. Dakota and Chris took precautions as they shopped in their local store, donning coverings over their faces. "I'll be back to work, Dakota, soon," though, as Deadline recently reported that the in-demand actress has signed on to star in and serve as executive producer of a new mockumentary-style TV series called Radio Queens for Amazon Studios. The actress will executive produce with Christy Hall. "I am not okay with this," who will create the series and serve as showrunner. Portland Ya co-creator Carrie Bernstein will direct the pilot, with a writer's room currently being assembled for the show. The series will be a mockumentary-style show like The Office that will follow a group of hopeful rodeo queens as they compete for the coveted crown. There is no word yet on what specific character Johnson will play in the series, which was picked up in a very competitive situation with other networks and streamers vying for it. Boho. The actress 30 teamed a black and white striped jumper with a floaty floral print skirt for a spot of grocery shopping.